because today, today the Xi'an, we call the new Xi'an, and the bigger international city. And you know that my government launched the new Silk Road trip. That means the way along the Silk Road, and a lot of along Silk Road. The day after tomorrow, and you are going to the Beijing, or you're going to visit the Forbidden City, you can see there's architecture and a similar like this, but actually the big difference, especially design on the top. Yeah, if you see a lot more animals.
Oh wow!
To sleep.
Oh yeah, I said
Seventh emperor of the Tang dynasty.
All right.
And his name is Li Longji, Mr. Li. So there are three layers. On the top, the emperor. Behind the emperor, you see the dragon. We call the dragon symbolize emperor. The second layer, that's different generals and civil officers give the bigger contribution, the Tang dynasty, 1,300 years ago. And on the bottom, and you see at the bottom, all the beautiful concubines, musicians. Or they're holding the traditional music instruments and play the music. Because the Tang Dynasty, the people's life is quite enough, it's very good. They have enough time to enjoy the music, enjoy singing and the dancing. Yeah.
Thank you.
is except the Christmas.
Yes.
And the same, I will ask the driver and drive the car around the bell tower. And don't forget to take the bell tower and drive. Building the roof, they designed so many animals on the top, on the roof. So this is the Ming Dynasty architecture style. So the first animal, there is a rooster and the immortality red on the rooster. Yeah. The rest, they have the dragon, snake, horse, seahorse, yeah. On the right side, the look at the bell, yeah, the bell, can see the big bell? Yeah, okay. Now you can see it on your right side, this is another building, this is a drop tower.